If you're selling or passing your old Mac, make sure the recipient doesn't get all your data. If you're passing your Mac to someone else, it's seriously recommended to boot up from the OS X install DVD, wipe the hard disk, and reinstall OS X before you do anything with them. And I'm not talking about the default erase and disk utility, because when you delete a file from a computer hard disk, whether you're dropping it into the trash, or hit the erase button in disk utility, the file isn't actually erased, merely removed from the computer's records. Now the question is, how can you erase files permanently without leaving a trace? And the answer is, you can erase files permanently with a simple tweak in disk utility settings. Before you use the default setting to erase the hard disk, click the button, mark Security Options. What you see next will depend on the version of OS X you're using. In earlier versions, you'll see a series of radio buttons, something like this. Don't erase data, zero out data, 7 pass erase, and 35 pass erase. For our purposes, zero out data is fine. Disk utility will write zeros over the existing data, obliterating it. Once you've chosen this option, click OK, then erase, and wait. Disk utility will take a while to zero out the hard disk, but your data will be safely deleted before you reinstall OS X. In later versions of OS X, the security options in disk utility's erase section consist of a slider, with fastest at one end, and most secure at the other. Zero out data is the first from the left. The other two options are now 3-pass erase and a 7-pass erase. Needless to say, if you work with sensitive personnel, it's recommend one of those options, despite the long time it takes to perform the task. So remember, when you delete a file from a hard disk, the file isn't erased, just removed from the PC's records. Hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching.